He's always talking his game.
Oh, hard work.
Come on inside. Oh, watch yourself, though.
Revelio.
You're alive.
You're a force to be reckoned with, aren't you? Scaring all the goblins away.
Lumos. Hello.
Oh, hello. Whew. Sorry I'm in a bit of a tizzy. I was just scolding some of the plants for spitting and nipping. I suppose it's my own fault for putting more than four to a tray. By the way, Beatrice Green is the name, but you may address me as Madam Green. Welcome to Dogweed and Deathcap. Oh, mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there wasn't the constant demand for antidotes, I wouldn't need to stalk so many of the little dears. Except, of course, for curses. And, well, if you've been petrified, then obviously you've come to the right place. Mind you don't knock the mandrakes. Oh, if there's an uprooting, you'll be the next one to drop dead, and I'm in no mood for a clear-up.
What do you have for sale?
Well, what say we show you some of what's available? Oh, I'm always thrilled when a young one makes a wise purchase. I can tell you'll go far. But your things will be safe with me, till they're sold. Then you'll have to make do with money. door's always open. You be sure to stop by soon.
Work of any kind.
Nobody will miss one.
Simon's all finished. Incendio.